Thank you. Give it up again for Gina.
I can shout myself out for, but how many folks were born and raised here in San Francisco? Wow. That's intense, right?
Wow.
To be standing in a room, and can we try that one more time?
Who was born in San Francisco?
Wow.
Very telling. What about the San Francisco Bay Area? Who considers yourself to be from the San Francisco Bay Area? Wow. Okay, out of curiosity, who's here from the South, the U.S. South?
I gotta call it out, who's here from the Midwest? Hey, Midwest in the house, Central Illinois. Hello, fellow Midwesterners.
Okay, so first off, we were talking about the National Queer Arts Festival. We forgot to mention pretty much the most important person ever. We just want to give some extra love and an extra shout out to Pamela Peniston. Pamela Peniston has produced 20 National Queer Arts Festivals, featuring over 1,000 queer artists. The majority of them are queer artists of color. Pam Peniston is the reason why many of the artists in this Bay Area have ever gotten on this stage. This woman cannot get enough love from you tonight.
So before we start to introduce our next act, the performers did want us just to give a heads up that towards the end of their piece, there will be a little bit of strobe light. So if anybody needs to take care of their needs, they just wanted to let folks know to give them a little bit of a heads up.
And so we'll give the rest of the introduction to give you a chance to take care of yourself. You need to close your eyes, leave it. Okay, so I'm gonna read directly a message from the next performing artists who are taking the stage. So the quotes begin. Oh, but first I should say,
who are they? Kentucky Fried Woman. Can you tell me a little bit about them?
I can. They are called House of Lords. Yeah, you already know it's going to be good. They're a Black-centered performance group from Oakland whose members are Tyrone Peaches.
Oh, yeah, we got some O's of recognition.
Ricky T. Smiles. And Brock Cocker. And to quote House of Lords, our mission is to hold space for various tempos and textures of Blackness. We invite you into our unwavering and universal love for Black people, beginning with the words of Langston Hughes, as read by another National Queer Arts Festival favorite artist, Awan Mance. Yes. Time and time again, many voices in the world scream that Black people have no value. Know that we have never waited for you to see our beauty. We have and will always be our own saviors. Please welcome to the stage, House of Lords.
Give me the life, I want a little fire. Now give me the life, I want a little fire. Now give me the life, now give me the life. Now give me the life, I want a little fire.
To fling my arms wide in some place of the sun, to whirl and to dance till the white day is done, then rest at cool evening beneath a tall tree, while night comes on gently, dark, like me. That is my dream. To fling my arms wide in the face of the sun, dance, whirl, whirl, till the quick day is done, rest at pale evening, a tall, slim tree, night coming tenderly, black like me.
Give me the light.
Despite the fact that there was all the evidence in the world. And so in a moment for Philando and for Sandra and for Oscar and for Trayvon and for all the names that we may never, ever, ever know, I just want to take a moment and hold some of the strength and light that I know that performance brought to us all to keep working to honor the names of all those that have been taken from us so violently and unneedlessly.
So with that, we just want us all right here, right now, with everything you can feel from the deepest inside, every soul of your body, with me now, let's just shout it out. Black lives matter. Black lives matter! 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 Sorry, that was, I failed that part, but so much work to be done, and it's a job for each and every one of us in the room, so let's figure out how to tap in and figure out how to stop the state-sanctioned murders and everything else that's happening in the name of white supremacy.
And thank you once again to House of Lords for that beautiful, beautiful performance.
Levity, the situation or anything, but I just have to ask, I was in Southern California in the early aughts going to raves with like 100,000 people in the desert. It was amazing. Did that number make any ravers in the audience's hearts happy a little bit as well? Where are my ravers at? Where are my ravers at?
Any ravers here tonight?
Okay. All right. Let's meet up and figure out how we can like keep the party going. All right.
What is clear?
Our next performer is a total tour de force. In January, I was lucky enough to be at an event called Writers Resist, and there was like 400 people packed in this room. It was right before the Trump inauguration, and this femme stole the show. Like, she had all 400 people packed into that room in the palm of her hands, and so we are so honored to bring her to the stage as a first-time Rally performer. She's a sweet-talking trans mestiza monster queen, an internationally recognized preacher, poet, and educator. You might have seen her at the Fresh Meat Festival, Mangoes with Chili, Queer Rebels, or Brouhaha. She's also the co-editor with Nia Levy-King of the book Queer and Trans Artists of Color, Volume 2. If you don't know who I'm talking about yet, may I introduce you to the incomparable Elena Rose.
Voice of stone, rise up and use my bones for a sounding box and break open my mouth. Push past my thighs and bring the ceilings down. Here I am. Hands of the dead and hearts of the living, rise up through me now and witness. You knightly bygone, you mighty shining now, my people. Are we not magnificent? Look on us, do you see? We sleep on the ground, but it holds us. We get work done out in the rain. We strike open the stone and pull out honey by the handfuls. And when our pride season is open season and loving our people is heartbreak, we take our grief and we make it gorgeous in our secondhand clothes and hold each other with something so much better than innocence. Rise up. Rise up and lift exquisite abomination, tear-free, condemned bodies that crackle and flare, wet and miraculous like exploding stars. Can I hear you shuffle your feet, my people? Come on, can I hear you shuffle your feet? Gorgeous, that's you. Come on now. Can I hear you say yes?
Yes.
Can I hear you say yes?
Yes.
Can I hear you say yes?
Yes?
Look on us, you in your high places, you in your gated houses, you who write the stories and the laws. Look on us, I hear you shaking. Look on us and pray. Pray, praise the weeds at the roots stock of revolution, and pray, praise the vermin running by the waterside, and praise us, the cuckoo's eggs in human nests. Too big, too hungry, too broad-shouldered, raised in trouble, raised for trouble, ready sooner than anyone to fly away. Praise. Because sisters, it was always you I was praying to. Because only queens could know how heavy crowns can be. Because only the motherless could be the mothers I needed. Because the hands holding up my back were your hands. Before I ever knew you, thank you. And anyone who ever met us, they ought to put their hands up for the grace of it. Let me tell you about the kingdom of the monster daughter. 7,000 disposable voices raised up to split the sun into pieces. Let me tell you about the mothers of night with the wind wrapped around our shoulders and our infinite teeth. We have turned the world. And they have come for us. We have turned it again. My loves, look what we have made. Here, here in the doorways, walled up in the walls, in the backs of coat closets, and after the worst of it, bad girls in the back pews who deserved better. Fishes, we should have had loaves and loaves of good bread and high arches and happy aisles. But look at what we've got here after the last day and the last day and the last day and the last day here, growing sweet and priceless in the ash. This is my love for you. That the person that you needed to say it, who couldn't say it, well, they can take a damn seat and listen. Anyone would be lucky to belong to you. And stained glass isn't good enough for your glory. I hope you've heard it. I hope you can hear it. I am so proud of us and everything on this ground and under it is better with you here. And whatever it was that you did to get to today, I will hear it. And I will tell you, it is already forgiven. And I will wait for the joy in you rising up like cormorants under the water and almost ready to come up for air. You are worth it. You are worth all of it, every tear and shot and laceration, everyone who brought us here and everyone we lost, you are more than anyone ever said you could be. We are more than anyone ever said we could be. Can I hear you say it, that you are beautiful? I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
A little bit louder now. You are beautiful. Come
I
on
am
now.
Beautiful.
I'm looking at you. I can see it. Can I hear you say it? Put your hands up and tell us you're lovable. Here in trouble, here in all of it, after all of it, lovable. Hear you say it, that you are loved.
I am loved.
If you have any doubt of it, I'm right here looking at you and I love you. Come on now, a little bit louder now. I am loved.
I am loved.
One more time, loud as you can. Shake the roofs, make the rafters sing, roar so they can hear us all the way across this continent. I am loved.
I am loved.
Yes, praise you. Praise you. Yes.